Hi, we're here with BJ Kim. She's the recipient of the Jacobs Graduate Student Council Award for the month of May. She's currently a researcher in the Material Science Department here at UCSD, and she's working on finding new ways to fight against bacteria infection using immunotherapy. Can you tell us first what is immunotherapy and how can you use it to kill bacteria?
Sure. So immunotherapy is where we harness our body's own immune system and genetically modify it to fight against diseases more efficiently. So regarding bacterial infection, immunotherapy is quite novel because we've been relying on small molecule antibiotics for the past several decades. And what that's led to is the development of antibiotic resistance in many of the prevalent bacterial strains out there today. So by genetically modifying our immune system to clear out the bacteria more efficiently, we can evolve alongside the bacteria and minimize the need to develop new drugs for each new pathogen.
And how do you use your own training in material science to kill bacteria?
Our lab has developed a silicon-based nanoparticle that can package and deliver a genetic switch called an siRNA. And when this siRNA is delivered efficiently to the target immune cells called activated macrophages, they can turn off a gene that encodes for inflammation. We are turning off inflammation because we found that in many patients, it's actually the excessive inflammatory response that kills the patient rather than the bacteria itself. So what we're doing is we are packaging these genetic switches in the nanoparticles, injecting it into patients to fight off the bacterial infection more efficiently. We're helping the immune system refocus into clearing out the bacteria rather than causing havoc within our body.
Well, this sounds amazing, but what do you think is the next step? What are the things needed to be done to apply in the clinic?
Sure. Because this is an immune therapy, you can imagine that we can apply this exact formulation across a wide range of diseases or pathogens as long as the main cause of fatality is excessive immune response. So right now, we have proven that our formulation works wonderfully against a specific bacteria type called Staph aureus. So now we're taking the next step to prove that this formulation is versatile. We're taking this to antibiotic resistant strains of bacteria and also the notoriously difficult to treat gram-negative bacteria strains. Additionally, because we've seen that this particle is so good at delivering these genetic switches, we are actually venturing out and translating this system into other diseases such as cancer. In fact, we're working with the Moores Cancer Center right now to develop immunotherapeutic strategies against ovarian cancer. So those are the next steps.
Well, me and all the mice in the world with some disease, thank you. And again, congratulations on the award.